SNK plane. I know they did some SNK ports. Oh, I know they did SNK ports, but I don't know if SNK worked on Marvel.
Mash some buttons, Seran. That's the ticket to being a good player.
Oh yeah.
It's true.
You gotta know when to mash. It's not about mashing, it's about when.
Yeah. That's because I'm an elitist. I stand there, I'm like, I can block everything. You said you were off the next few days?
Yeah, I'm off today and the next stream. Or the next stream.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah. So, work week was really rough. I was really tired. Finally got my raise, though.
What, 5 cents?
Was it 75 cents?
This country's easy.
Yeah.
Trying to bait the fucking jab. Who's ever gonna punish a jab?
Oh, goddamn.
What the? I took a round? You must be half asleep.
I'm high. That I'm playing her, I won't lie.
Nah, that's fine.
I'm not. It's a good thing that I don't have everything down right now because she's really annoying to deal with.
I mean, I'd rather learn how to fight against the dumbest characters. Than...
That's true. At least I don't play Roa. Or see Roa.
He is pretty annoying. You know, he's strong.
Then you play a character with no anti-airs?
Actually, I play a character with probably the best anti-air in the game. I just, I'm trash, man. There's so much that happens in that game's neutral that when someone jumps, I'm not ready for it, like, more than half the time.
That's understandable. Coming from Tekken 2D games, I was really, really bad at anti-airing for, like, every. And I'm still not very good at it.
Oh, wrong combo. C, jump. B, jump. I've actually been playing this game on stick. I'm playing on hitbox right now. It's easier, but yeah, I can't do it.
This game on shitbox.
It is kind of weird. This game is like one of the only games I know of where like diagonals are weird or something.
Yeah.
Cause when I used to play this game like in 2015 or 16, I could not play it like on a DualShock.
Yeah, I've had a lot of people tell me that they have issues with diagonals whenever they use pads. I get some random to play the game with me.
Yeah, it like won't read two separate directions at the same time or something. Something weird.
Oh,
mix it. Oh, I'm sorry. That's a Eunice thing. Plus, I'm blocking this game. Punishable, I think, in this game.
I played Eunice yesterday.
Yeah, that game is so boring to me. The more I go back to it, like, I'll go in there and be in training mode, like, for 30 seconds and be like, never mind, the fuck this.
Damn. That's sad. I like that game.
Shit.
I gotta say though, not a single good match yesterday. I was beating up noobs, but
what was the connection like?
Yeah, the connection was bad. The 2 frames always dropped like 3 or 4, so I didn't even get this experience like a decent one. Uh-oh. What happened? What was that?
That's not very typical. Oh my goodness.
Don't use mind-altering drugs during sets. Oh, I'm sorry. God, that was fucking stupid. Use your brain, Seran. The Axel special.
What's the Axel special?
Neutral jump, air dash. I say that because most games we played together, I would just wait for him to do that, and then I would like DP him or something. But it was like a really bad habit of his. I could always count on him to eventually do that.
Son of a bitch. Oh my, that shit is so annoying. There you go.
Nice. That was just a fuck with DP. See that, so
it's the robot classic.
You thought you killed me?
I saw like a frame of KO.
Oh, that's funny because I was just holding down back the whole time.
That's how they showed you dashing forward.
It thinks I'm more retarded than I am.
I did not think that was gonna hit. Wow, that timing. I was trying to do a whiff into a 50-50.
I love when that happens. Fire cat. Dude, I've been having a lot of fun with that. Them's fighting herds.
I need to play that game. Rollback, simple 2D game.
Yeah. It does have some long ass combos, but like I feel like I'm playing fucking footsies when I play that game.
That's good. I always love a semblance of a neutral game.
I love simple games. God. Anime players like us, oh man, we need a break sometimes.
Yeah, anime can be really trash sometimes. Like, fighters, Dragon Ball fighters, fuck that.
That game was like, oh, way too much. Okay.
They are.
Round 2. Fight.
Can you believe this game would be trash if the fans didn't give it good netcode? This game's netcode is so bad. The actual official version, that shit is crazy.
I've heard. That's...
I played it for a little bit because I didn't know the other version existed. For this
version.
Oh,
I had that with,
Vanguard Princess!
I actually don't... I haven't played a real match in that game. It would have happened to me, too.
Nice.
Thanks. That was actually an accent. It was just Eunice the most important. If Granblue had rollback, he'd probably love that game. I think.
That game seems pretty cool. I watched a little bit of footage.
That is... Other than, hers, maybe? It's like the only footsie's heavy fighter that I know that's come out recently.
That Mo does have some of my favorite special moves, though.
It looks cool. Did you vote that guy?
No.
Not enough muscle mass?
He's a little too pale.
Ooh.
Take off my headphone. I like have bent my glasses because my face masks like suck ass at work and they make my glasses like want to come off, and the headphones are like, pressing them into my head and that shit hurts.
Oh yeah, I know what that's like. I can't even wear glasses anymore because of shit like that. I guess I don't have to wear a mask right now. I can put them on, but
yeah, I'm gonna wear a mask that often at work sucks ass. Especially when I work a long ass shit.
Jesus fuck Christ. Do you still have to go outside?
I The punishable one.
Every now and then you do something stupid on accident. What is he saying? Not worthy.
Huh?
Not worthy of the Roa.
Of my what?
Your Roa.
Oh no, I feel like I'm not playing him well.
Nice OS. I believe. Just never respond to that guy who wants to buy this thing.
That's true. We definitely could do that.
People do that with shit like... My dad was trying to buy an RV at some point, and they had a really good deal, and the guy just never said anything back.
Yeah, that's how it happens.
I'm love that you can hit them back turn like that. Do you get any weird combos off that?
I don't know anything with Ms. Vampire Sion.
Oh, I meant like when you hit them from behind like that and they're...
Oh, weird combos? I don't think so. I think you can just do like a normal combo, but sometimes some things may.
Okay. Because I've seen that shit in KOF. It's so cool. Is Half Moon the one with the auto spark?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Half Moon.
I was like, ooh, I just baited it. But nah. I don't actually think you can, right? Ooh, too worthy of your Sion. Oh, okay.
I want to try our Sion. Even though, I don't know, her block strength isn't here.
Ooh.
Okay.
You gonna do those full charge wheel kick combos?
Hopefully.
Show them to me, baby. I'm never gonna find a wife, because no girl out there is gonna impress me with combos. I love this song.
Oh, I forget you have to do special moves.
Oh, I have to instant air dash, that's what it is.
Oh shit. That one.
You threw off my timing. This is the bonsai color.
Damn, you tree hype.
Well, I need to play Kohaku.
For my
plants out.
Oh,
ain't throwing me.
You already know what's coming.
My Oki is too hard. Oh. I gave away my strategy. I'll have to wait a few games. Bigger circle. That ass moving like business. Is that what he says?
Yeah, sorry, what was that?
The lyrics to the song. Sounds like something like that ass is moving like business.
Like business, that's crazy. Shield shit with F Moon. I always forget what to do. But I'll never forget how to DP.
I see you went to the same school I did.
Come on.
neutral.
Who's this?
It's me.
That was popping.
I like it.
Who's winning?
Well, it's really not Melty important. Party. But if you want to watch, I mean.
No, I don't. I just want to.
Oh, he doesn't? Okay, never mind. I'll stop streaming.
Well, yeah. It's, you know, it's a little back and forth, you know? I'd say it's about 10 to 10. What's important is that we're playing.
Exactly.
How's that important?
Ooh, you're such a...
Damn.
A realist. A pessimist. I don't know what to call you.
No, that's you.
I hate things, yeah. Well, I mostly hate people. Any bad songs?
Does it have any what?
Bad
any sauce?
Any sauce? I don't say stupid shit like that.
Amazing. I've only done great things.
Well, that's Marth for you. That's my Marth. Blowing up streamers.
Oh yeah, I did that too. We're not kidding. That was funny.
Oh, what the fuck?
My god.
Oh, DBFZ high level play? My god.
Yeah. I know you're impressed.
First one to do a real combo wins.
I don't know who did the first one. Probably him.
We're starting now.
If you're talking to me, I can't hear you.
Oh my gosh.
Looks so fucking stupid.
Harry Potter?
So good.
Speedrun?
Yeah.
Good shit.
I should just skip school, read all the books that I
got,
and become
a... Do it. Don't pay tuition.
Thank you. Or 69? How many guys? How many games are you guys playing?
I don't know. We just was off the cuff, you know.
First 420.
You could probably do it in this game. Instant rematch. That would take like what? Ooh, the windscreen. Like what? 6 hours.
Glitch windscreen. Sometimes it's glitched out, like doesn't say anything.
Oh, Ra had a question mark on his shit earlier.
Well, that character is inherently broken. He's limited by human abilities.
Two assisted.
Someone plays that character optimally, never missed a setup ever, never dropped combo. If you got touched, you would never get to play.
That's scary to think about.
Yeah, that's why.
You play him? That's why you play him?
No. Why would I play him? That would be too hard.
Nothing like doing a 50-50. And feeling like you're the best player in the world.
The core of every fighting game.
You gotta have real 50-50s that they can't do anything about.
That's why Skullgirls are so fun.
I must say, I do enjoy that game when once I find a 2LK, it's just like, well, the possibilities are endless.
I hate 6 button locations.
So do I. Don't worry. You're not alone. Everything should just be, you know, numpad ABC. You're a hindrance. Yeah.
What you gotta say, Street Fighter notations makes it easier, like crouch short, stuff like that.
Oh yeah, crouch short. I forgot what it was, honestly.
Low forward, roundhouse, mega kick. No, I'm just kidding.
Mega. I like it.
That was made up. Some smash.
Classic. Smash. Man, I love that hand. The forearm. But she's a fucking wizard. Where's the maid play at? Yeah, you weren't expecting that shit.
No!
Thanks. I didn't mean to reset that. But at least, well, you can tech in any direction in the air, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Idea discarded. As if my stomach expands the more I drink. Wow.
Wow.
I think it's cool. Hey, we had matching colors, did you notice? Oh, yes! I get to test my metal against you. Your persona. Oh, I love canines. Stop me, you rapist.
Died.
I'm sorry?
I said album died.
True.
Oh shit, he doesn't say anything?
Nope. He's that cool.
Nah, man, that's creepy. He just kills someone and he's like... he just smiles.
Where's the price? How much was the controller?
I think I pay like 40 or 50 for him.
Okay.
Standard controller price.
I have to agree. I almost played Ocarina of Time earlier, but I was too angry.
maybe that's why you are or you aren't.
No, I wasn't. Like, I was like, you know, I don't want to play a fighting game. But I was too angry to even play another game.
Damn.
I kind of just walked around and... angrily.
Yeah, that shit's hella good. I think people don't use it because they're pussies and don't have fast enough plans for you. I'm pretty sure you're just supposed to tap light kick or whatever the buttons are. You're just supposed to tap A again after doing the DP. And if you get the counter hit, you get like a million seconds for the confirm.
That's pretty cool. That on reaction to mine?
Oh no, F can cancel. They can do is kind of like F at AC, if you're whatever it's called full.
Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah.
You can press all the buttons and then you'll cancel. I wasn't kidding when I said I do DP on the people's wake up in the game.
This is what needs to come back, if I do. Shit that just doesn't make sense. You never know what you're gonna get.
Take a game off here.
I need your chi. Oh no. What's this?
Saiyans got stronger every time we fight.
Not fast enough, kid.
Last one.
No!
I had it. I could taste it.
What are you can?
I will stay in my hands with your blood.
Game.
I'll beat you next time.
Last time I was legendary for a reason.